sister, my amazing father. I could tell him about her life and how she sacrificed her time taking care of everybody as a doctor. Are some moments in our life that it took my breath away. She took me to school almost every single morning. She taught me to drive on 17. She loved her chickens and she hated my cat Mittens. And we'd laugh at funny things my dad would say. I will miss her, but Julie's love prevails, and the beauty of it all is in the details. Summer of 2000, we had a water fight. My dad went on the roof and Julie snuck up on us from behind. Well, she fell and broke her leg. Danielle and I knew what to do. We got her ice and elevated, and she made it through. She was always so proud. Time in the Yukon, we were going down the river, my dad and Julie in a boat together. Well, Julie pulled a branch back and it whooped him in the face. Us girls laughed until we cried, and he made me take her place.
At the top of